play the Thunder, I play the Thunder, you got a brotherhood vibe for playing the team. And, you know, I'm just going to add on to it.
So what are you looking forward to most about playing this season?
Playing in front of you guys.
It's been awesome. It's really been awesome. You know, this you can't script this up any other way of saying that this has really been an unbelievable trip here. I've been wild ever since we landed, so I got a real welcoming, and this feels like home. I think defensively we could be pretty special. Having a guy like Russ at the point position, who's night in and night out, is going to have a mismatch, as well as a defensive defensive-minded guy in Roberson, and one of the best young defensive bigs in Adams, alongside with myself out there. We could be really special defensively. But, you know, I'm going to add on to the fast pace, the fun, the quick, high energy, fast tempo team that's always been here, you know, just adding on into it. It was just surprising. This team wasn't one of the teams that was, that, you know, we had in mind. You know, I thought I was going to like four or five other teams that were pretty active in the trade. And, you know, when I found out it was OKC, I was quite surprised, but at the same time, I was, you know, I was happy about the trade. I was thrilled. I was looking forward to it.